Well, I was a fighter pilot for a number of years at various bases in California and overseas in France and in Germany. And then I went to the test pilot school at Edwards, and I was a test pilot there for a couple of years and went back again to the...
The first time I ever thought about flying to the moon was when John F. Kennedy said that he wanted to put a man on the moon and return him safely to Earth.